With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, it is given two balls of masses m each are moving at right angles to each other with velocities 6 meter per second and 8 meter per second respectively. If collision between them is perfectly inelastic, the velocity of combined mass is what? Suppose a ball A is moving with velocity 6 meter per second in x direction. Suppose this is x and another ball is moving with 8 meter per second in y direction. Suppose this is y direction. And both has given mass m. Therefore, suppose this is particle A. Suppose this is particle B. Now, velocity of particle A is what? 6 I cap meter per second. And velocity of particle B is 8 J cap meter per second. Now, it is given that they have inelastic collision. Now, they have perfectly inelastic collision. So, by applying momentum conservation, we get MAVA plus MVVB is equal to MA plus MB, and suppose the final velocity will be V. Because we have written MA plus MB in combined, because it is given that both have inelastic collision, means both just stick to each other after collision. Thus, we have written that MA plus MB, and suppose they have final velocity V. Now, so MA is M because both have same mass, and VA, we have just write 6 I cap into 6 I cap. MB is again M because both have same mass into 8 J cap is equal to MA plus MB will be 2M into this is vector B. So MM get cancelled from both sides. We get vector V is equal to 3 I cap plus 4 J cap dividing both sides by 2. So we get vector V is equal to 3 I cap plus 4 J cap. Magnitude of vector V will be root 3 square plus 4 square, that is 9 plus 16 is equal to root 25. Therefore, final velocity will be 5 meter per second. This will be mod 5 meter per second. So, final velocity is 5 meter per second, option 3.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.